Hello, my name is Logan Shaw, and welcome to Logan's Story. Today we're going to talk about this 1988 classic, School Daze, directed by Spike Lee. Glad you're all here, and let's get started. So, School Daze, what's it about?
School Daze carries over the idea of waking up in a society that says fall asleep. This movie about an HBCU leads to camaraderie of people in the school, no matter what you look like. But what does that mean entirely? Well, let's go into detail.
School Daze, a story about excellence. A story about black excellence, to be exact. A story about fraternities and sororities, all coming together as one. The unification of black excellence. That's what School Daze is really carrying over in terms of the storytelling they seem to be presenting. But what does that mean for you and I? Well, application, of course. So, when you think about an HBCU, what do you think of? A historically black college university. Featuring black people of all different shapes and sizes. This movie told people to, quote unquote, wake up to the notion of being black and excellent. To wake up to the notion of getting rid of stereotypes towards black people and other people of the same kind. This movie is an entire grasp on HBCU life. And without it, there would be no great successors like Samuel L. Jackson, Lawrence Fishburne, Spike Lee, Minister Farrakhan. If there were no HBCUs there, there would be no black spirit. But what does that mean for you and I in the deepest realm? Well, here's the thing. If you're not black, you may not understand what it feels like to have that kind of understanding. If you haven't been to an HBCU, me included, you may not understand the spirit carried over. But that's why it's important to understand that your own excellence, no matter who you are, is excellent no matter what. Thank you for coming to my application, and let's finish the video.
The world. Wake up!
Thank you for coming to Logan's Story. Thank you for coming to the Spike Lee Joint Review. There'll be more Spike Lee Joint Reviews in the future, so keep an eye on those. Also, the mission is 1,000 subscribers. You guys can help me get there by hitting the like, share, and subscribe button. Thank you again, and peace.